you need to keep in mind that it's not necessarily that stereotype that you remember. And for us, we need to remember too that you're not the stereotype of that young, dangerous, deviant black male. And that in you, there's a hope. As a matter of fact, I'm here because I hope to talk to some of you about your future at California State University, or your future at UC Berkeley, or your future at some place. And the question is, just be imaginative. Just figure out, I can figure this out. I can figure my way around this. And that there are adults, there are people in positions who've been there before you that can assist you. And your task right now is to figure out, who can I attach to? You don't have to reinvent this yourself. You can latch on to someone that you see is doing something successful. And you don't necessarily have to do it like them to be successful, but that might be your starting place, and then mold it and fashion it and push it in the way that you want it to go. And I, too, am interested in talking with you.